not a virtue. So don't teach me to be patient because I was born in a woman's body. Don't tell me that the most beautiful jewel I'll ever wear will be silence. And don't tell me that my beauty is limited to everything that hangs in my wardrobe. Patience is not a virtue. Don't tell me that my anger is not natural because this anger is going to erupt lava in the temples that you don't let me into when my body is shedding blood. Patience is not a virtue, so don't tell me that my voice speaking of freedom, my bare arms, my bare legs, my torn jeans will fracture your fragile ego. That's your problem. I did not come into this world to be the next plaything because that's how you treated my sisters, my mother, my girlfriend, my women, letting them think that patience is a virtue. Now you will fight me. You will fight me and I will show you, I'll show you how my voice can silence halls of noise. My words can bring rooms crashing down and my hands can lift up the heaviest hearts. My fists can fight the strongest arm and then I'll show you. I'll show you how my virtue is impatience. Thank you.